We do want to get some updates now about a Duke Energy outage. Right now, about 1,500 customers near Coliseum Drive in the Charlotte area are experiencing outages. It's impacting Monroe and North Wendover Road. Duke Energy has not given any details about exactly what caused this outage. It was first reported about 40 minutes ago. They do expect power to be back on around 10:30. We will see if we can't figure out exactly what caused that.